Hey everyone, we're back in the review. I have something to say. I spilled hot chocolate on myself, like, right after it was done being made, so it was, like, burning hot, and it spilled on me, so, I got all bandaged up. It's, like, just, and it really hurts. I have some on this leg too. You can't really see it that much. You can see like a little red mark there. Look closer, I get. Do you see that? Yeah, and it really hurts. So, I might not be able to make a video in a few days, but I also might be able to. I'm actually gonna see if I can make a video right after I'm done eating this delicious Tupper Ramen that I made myself. And this Capri Sun, apparently. But yeah. So good. So yeah. Blame the hot cocoa. No, I'm just kidding. Don't blame hot cocoa. Hot cocoa is delicious. It looks so high. There's literal candy canes crushed up in here. Like, let's see if I can show you. Like, I can't find any. Can't grab any. I'm like not capable. I'm not humanly capable of grabbing. There we go. See that white and red stuff? Yeah, that's the candy canes. But Christmas is coming up pretty soon, and I'm excited about that. I actually love Christmas, but Halloween is my favorite. I freaking love Top Ramen. All hail the Top Ramen. Okay. So yeah. But I just wanted to say that and just all of you be careful around hot cocoa and soup. It really burns. So be careful around really hot liquids. Just wanted to say that because guess what? Why do you think I have a bandage on? Some of my skin started melting off. Literally, I am not kidding. This is not a joke. Look at my face right now. This is not a joke. This burnt so badly, and it was so hot because it came out of the coffee machine over there. It was so unbearably hot. It was melting some of my skin off. Like, I don't think I can show you. I might be able to, though. I might be able to. Prepare your eyes for this. Prepare your eyes. Can you see that? I want to know if you guys can see that, so I'm going to put it to the back camera. And that is not just toilet paper. That is my literal skin. Like, this is really freaking, yeah, this really burnt. And so I just wanted to say, be careful around hot liquids. They very, very, very freaking hurt. And I'm probably not gonna have hot cocoa for a while. Yeah, frick you, hot cocoa. No, not really, but hot cocoa is delicious, but still, I'm mad at you, hot cocoa. At least I don't have to be